Rescue chopper N888RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky. But you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. I've got them in my sights.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the owner if we don't find him.
Sun Queen is with us.
Maybe the Sun Queen is with that fucking outsider. He's killed enough of us.
You might be right.
What the hell?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, what was that? Who's
shooting? Ah!
Lara, I've got them in my sights.
Here goes.
Think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should have been us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find him.
Only if they're there.
What the heck?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Shut up! Watch out!
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was close.
He's in the cliff shrine! Open fire!
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait!
I can't get a shot!
Go now! Stop! Hold it. Almost got him. Move! Stop! Wait. Wait.
matter. I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
I'll break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
Lara, there's too many of them. Get out of there! About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now!
Kill our brother! Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me. Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo! Speak to us through the flame!
Oh, I'm so sorry. Just look at me. Look at me, okay?
She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn. Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over, creature.
Let's get down there. Come on.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns, are left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into. But I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.
don't struggle too much. Hope they kill you fast.
Oh, God.
What are you doing?
This is horrible. early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Place hasn't gone up yet.
I might have to cap that tent again. If it's loose, let's leave it for the next year.
I'm gonna punish you for this!
Thank you. Fucking up the board.
Relax. You're losing anyway. God damn it. Not again.
I got it.
Didn't want to write this, but if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead. for a special occasion. Probably a wedding. Doesn't look older than a few years.
Just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down.
We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't act to talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one they just brought in.
All right, show me. Then we'll bring him up to Nikolai together.
Yeah, sure.
In here.
Young boy.
This is bad.
Let's go. You two, in front, now.
Submit themselves before you. With voices, we praise you. With hearts, we honor you. With fire, we... You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices in praise of the Sun Queen!
Flesh to the flames. Flesh to the sun. Flesh to the flames.
okay?
Ain't that fire!
If I don't see you,
I can do that. In praise of the Sun Queen!
Flesh to the flames, flesh to the sun. Flesh to the flames, flesh to the sun. Flesh to the flames.